God lives in heaven. He is a spirit. I talk about the Bible. In the Bible, we learn of who Jesus is. The whole Bible summed up into one simple statement is that God loved you so much that he sent his son Jesus to die for you. And when he died for you on the cross, he says, if you will believe in me, you have heaven, guaranteed. Straight to him. I don't have to go to a building to pray. I don't have to be sitting in a quiet room somewhere. I don't have to be sitting in a certain position to pray. I can just say, Lord, I want you to bless these children. I want you to give them hope, give them life, give them full life, give them a future, give them a good education, and give them the heart to cry out for your son.